Play every prisoner. Ah, later as well, and good night. Man, these load times tonight, though, right? So, Bahamut Fury has two major gimmicks. The first of which being... Oh, I forgot to switch. Forgot to switch you up. The first of which being that it... it deals damage. Like, literally, one of its gimmicks is, I deal damage. The second one being... this infinite use roaming warrior. It has a bit of a cast time to it, and when you use it, you have to time it very perfectly. Everybody gains this little crystal thing around them, and if I time this right, you'll see what that does. So, people will take damage, and this crystal will fill up a little bit. And your goal is to fill the crystal up all the way before making Bahamut here phase change. Also, don't let the flare go off. It's bad. You're gonna have a bad time. I feel like in Japan it was called Crystal Chronicles, but like, it was a mistranslation and they never fixed it. By the way, damage over time counts. It can, for obvious reasons, sometimes be a little hard to predict. The big boy here. And you do have to DPS him a little bit. Like, you do actually need to damage him. Okay, Bartz, calm down, please. Bartz, please. Okay. Well. Bartz has zero chill. Arts almost screwed everything by being too angry. Alright, so there's a bit of downtime after the thing breaks. So we wait, we wait, we wait. Pardon me. It's time. But not quite. Because we don't want to do all of our moves. That's about the moves that we want to do. This is normal. Be not alarmed. This is fine. This is fine. We're fine. How are you? It's time. So your roaming warrior here also changes from the crystal move to the phoenix. The phoenix is a raise across the party, a heal, and damage, and a pretty good amount of damage, as we'll see in a little bit. Oh, it also gives a haste auger. This isn't hard. These are puzzle fights. The super version is why these exist. I really like this one though. Fortunately though, it is time to Shadow Realm him. Ultima, by the way, does do a lot of fucking damage. Insurance never hurt anyone. What's the base percentage on Ultima? I believe it's 60% of your party's HP, and in the Unbound version, it is 99%. It is about all your health.